Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. So I have a very fun, cute, different look today. I'm doing a pixie cut look. This wig is from OMG Queen. So if you want to see how I style this wig, then keep on watching. So I know y'all are wondering, like, girl, what in the H? What are you going to do with this wig? So this is a 8-inch lace frontal wig with a pre-plucked hairline and 180% density. Now it does come with 4 inches of parting space, and it does come with bleach knots. Now I did have to go in and bleach the knots a little bit more to my liking. So at this point, I'm just trying to figure out what in the world I'm going to do with this hair. When I actually got this hair, I had no idea how short it was until I actually put it on. So I'm just going to play around with it and see what type of look I come up with. So of course, I'm going to go ahead and cut the lace off of the ear tabs and cut the remaining lace off of the wig. So even though I'm nervous as heck with this wig, especially because I've never gone this short before with curly hair, I actually think it's gonna look super duper natural once I get done. So with this particular look, even though I don't know what I'm going for, I'm definitely going to have to do some baby hairs because it's just gonna make me feel more comfortable about the hairstyle. So anyways, I'm taking some hair out of the hairline and I'm trimming those hairs down as short as possible and taking some mousse to lay my baby hairs. I mean, you guys already pretty much know this method. But another thing that I really do wish would have came with this wig is a transparent or a lighter lace. It would have made this wig look a lot more natural, but I mean, like I said, I'm just gonna continue to play around with it and see what kind of look I get, because it is something different and, you know, hey, maybe it might be something that actually works for me. So even though my hairline will be covered up on this side, I'm just loving the flow of my baby hairs on this wig. So I'm just going to carry out the baby hairs throughout the entire wig with this particular style. So anyways, once I got my hairline laid, I'm going to go ahead and put on a hair strip. I don't know what this is called, but it's like a hair tie basically, honey. I got it from the beauty supply store, and I'm gonna go on top with another hair tie just to make sure everything dries in place and everything sticks. So I'm gonna go ahead and style my hair while my hairline is drying and my hairline is wrapped. Now in that spraying bottle, I only have water, but I'm gonna go in with some hair mousse just to give the curls a lot more definition and get a more defined look. And I definitely want my hair to not frizz up, so that's why I'm using the mousse as well. So I'm going in with my favorite brush. You guys know I absolutely love this dimming brush that I use on my natural hair and all of my curly hair. So now it's time for the actual big reveal to see how this wig actually looks. And I'm so yes, naturalness to the fullest. This hairline looks really nice now. Again, I just really wish I had a transparent lace, but as you can see, really can't tell at the moment. So this is what the hair is looking like when the curls is pretty much 100% dry. And girl, I'm already feeling this wig, so I need to put my hoop earrings in and fluff out these curls, honey, and make this wig do what it do. But the stocking cap is showing, so I need to push that stocking cap back and make sure that it's not visible. Now I want to add a little piece of hair accessory to this wig just to add a little bit more of That's cute. And that's exactly what I'm giving with this particular look. When I posted this look on Instagram, you guys fell in love with this wig, and I did too. I've never worn a pixie cut curly wig, and I have to say I nailed it. Like, this is one of my favorite natural looking wigs. And my husband came in when I was doing this video and was like, "Where are you from, BK? Where are you from, New York?" I'm like, "No, child, from Georgia." So he really enjoyed this look. It was something different, something refreshing, and I actually love this look, guys. Like, just look at how natural this wig is, and it took very minimum effort to get it to look like this. There's so many different ways you could style this wig. I'm just amazed at how I was able to pull it off, because looking at it from the package, it's like, girl, what you doing? What you think you finna do? But the wig turned out perfect, guys. I would highly suggest trying out this wig. I didn't have to do any type of cutting either, by the way. I just literally styled my hairline, put the wig on, and put the curls whichever way I wanted my hair to fall. So all purchasing information will be below in the description bar for you guys to check out on this gorgeous pixie cut wig. Thanks for watching. See y'all in the next video. Bye.